The object of the rite was to consecrate a toad, an actual toad, with the ophidian vibrations released by the priestess and two of her acolytes. The creature was then to be committed to a tank, already mentioned in the rite of the coup, there to be devoured by an octopoidal squid that had received the spawn of the meat ones. As we shall see, this program was not to be realized as planned. We'll be right back.